Hello everyone. So today we are gonna see what is Laplace transform of one. So we are gonna derive the formula for Laplace transform of one with the help of definition of Laplace transform. So my question is, what is Laplace transform of one? Now to derive this relation, I'll first write the definition of Laplace transform. So by the definition of Laplace transform, we know that Laplace transform of f of t is given by the formula integration 0 to infinity e raised to minus st f of t dt. So this is the definition of Laplace transform. Now let's use this definition to find out the Laplace transform of 1. So here, if I will compare this function Laplace of 1 with Laplace of f of t, then we can say here that f of t is equal to 1. So therefore, here we will get Laplace of 1 equal to integration 0 to infinity e raised to minus st. And now, since f of t is 1, I'll write f of t as 1 on right hand side. So here we'll get e raised to minus st into 1. Now we know that e raised to minus st into 1 is e raised to minus st. So that will become 0 to infinity e raised to minus st dt. Now let's integrate e raised to minus st with respect to t. So here we'll see the formula. So we know that integration of e raised to f of x is given by the formula e raised to f of x upon the derivative of f of x. Now if I compare this step with the formula, then here my this f of x, or I'll say f of t, is minus st. So using the formula, I'll get e raised to minus st upon derivative of, that is d by dt of minus st. Now see here carefully that in the formula as having the integration with respect to x, hence as finding the derivative with respect to x. But here we have integration with respect to t, hence I will find the derivative with respect to t. Now we have the limits from 0 to infinity. So let's find out this bracket. So here we'll get e raised to minus st as it is, and the derivative of minus st is minus s. So now I'll apply the limits from 0 to infinity. So when this t is infinity, or the upper limit is infinity, I'll substitute this infinity in the function at t. So here I'll get e raised to negative infinity upon minus s. Then middle sign is negative, and now we'll substitute the lower limit. So the lower limit is 0. Here we'll get e raised to 0 upon minus s. So if we'll evaluate this, then here again we'll use some formulas. So we know that e raised to minus infinity is equal to 0, and e raised to 0 is equal to 1. So according to formula, e raised to minus infinity is 0, and the first term will become 0. Now this minus minus will become plus. E raised to 0 is 1, so here we'll get 1 upon s. Hence the value of Laplace transform of 1 is 1 upon s. So here we can say that therefore Laplace transform of 1 is equal to 1 upon s. So this is the value of Laplace transform of 1 that we got from the definition of Laplace transform. Thank you.